Shattuck, the spider.
I noticed.
Shattuck, the rocks are collapsing.
I see it.
Physical body is on the move, and I fear many humans will be slaughtered. The Wargar have taken us out of the dungeons into the wilds of Govad beyond.
They've taken you out of their stronghold? Why?
I do not know, but I dislike it.
You just said many will be slaughtered. You know something.
Only what I've told you, Huntress. My words only frustrate you because events are beyond your comprehension.
Maybe you're right. Perhaps if I cut out your tongue, your words would no longer frustrate me.
Easy, girl.
I promise if you rescue my physical body, it will all come clear.
Yes, that's what worries me. You really trust her? I think her lily-white ass is clouding your thinking.
I'm thinking of the mayor's big fat ass and the reward he promised.
I've never known you to put a woman over money, Kadok, so I guess I believe you.
Good. Now, let's get out of these damn caves and get to the wilds. Maybe Alara's right. Maybe I'm not thinking clearly about Seraphine. But there's something about her. Reminds me of Guanera. It was my acting without thinking that got her killed all those years ago, and my falling back into that same trap. Second-guessing myself, I guess, anyway. This is about the reward. That's all. Oh, it's bright after those tunnels.
Kadok, look. There they are, prisoners in tow.
Heading for that temple in the distance, do you think?
Who cares where they're going? Let's stop them now.
Careful, girl. There's company nearby. Been looking for one of these.
Thank you. yourself bad enough before this.
This undergrowth may work to our advantage. Makes it easier for us to hide.
Makes it easier for them to hide.
Fair point.
Which makes it more fun for us.
Something's wrong. Those prisoners were being led.
In the wrong direction. They didn't come from the dungeons.
Help! Oh, I'll never forget you for this.
Get up from that!
You're right, Alara. Seemed off your game.
Your game's just fine,
them both! Orgar mutant! Get up from that! You're human.
Elvin.
You're not Walker. That's what counts. A few of us got free. We've been taking the fight to them.
Good for you.
We hold some of their fortifications, but they've turned a catapult on us. It's tearing us to bits. You look like warriors. Is there anything you can do to help us?
How do we get into these messes?
Look at it this way. If Seraphin gets blown to bits, neither of us gets paid and only one of us gets a good laugh.
Fair enough. Lead on.
Thank you. Hurry, through that door.
Delar, put an arrow to that.
For you, anything.
Thank you.
come under fire as soon as we get out there. One of us should break right towards that tower. Try to flank him.
Enough tactics, Kadok. Let's just kill him.
Saved us. I don't know how to thank you.
Assuming a cash reward is out of the question, you can help us find someone.
The Lord Mayor's daughter.
I haven't seen her. But there's a man you should ask. Peridor. He led this uprising. But the Warguard have recaptured him. If you can rescue him, he might be able to tell you more. The Warguard were marching us towards the old temple deep in the wilds. If you head that way, you should find him.
Nothing's ever simple on this job, is it?
This is not looking good. We're just getting deeper and deeper into the woods, but still no villagers.
We can't stop Ilara. If you were being sacrificed, I wouldn't stop looking for you.
That's actually sort of sweet, in a sick, perverted way. Beasts! Speak, damn you! You have no right dragging us from our homes, from our lives, not without saying what will become of us.
Bodyguard to the great king of Dyfed. It was a bleak day when the demons of Kalamor attacked our city. But the great king conceived a plan to save us. He asked us, his most loyal men, to escort him into the wilds of Govad, to seat the mightiest of beasts, dragons. The great king had acquired a gemstone that could force dragons to do his will. We tracked down a dragon, and the great king held the stone aloft. It resisted and lunged at the king, but I pushed him aside. The dragon's jaw snapped around me instead.
Aye, getting closer.
There, just ahead.
Not alone.
Get up from that! fire!
Get used to that.